and in the search box, I type in densify. We see densify by count, so we can double click it. And what that does is it adds intermediate vertices, which allows the lines to bend. So and hit search. There we go.